secara general lah kan, adakah you akan menyarankan kepada orang lain supaya tidak mengambil vaksin yang tidak dihalalkan sekiranya ia tidak mengikut syariat Islam?
Okay, yes, tapi bergantung. The part where I say yes would be when ia melibatkan nyawa dan kesihatan yang critical, especially bila dia bila tak tidak tidak pengambilan vaksin tu akan affect orang sekeliling saya. For example, jika vaksin tersebut adalah satu-satunya peluang dan cara untuk seorang tu sembuh atau untuk elakkan daripada orang lain dapat penyakit, I would still and definitely recommend this vaccine. But of course, I would make myself clear that this is clearly a unauthorized vaccine by the JAKIM. And the reason why I would still recommend, despite knowing this vaccine tak mengikut syariat Islam, is because to me, it's the pertimbangan antara baik dan buruk. Because in what I learn nowadays, compromising is very essential in life, especially if it comes down to hidup dan mati. And now we, for example, in whatever we do, we have to assess the benefit and the consequences in everything that we do. So here, for example, kalau vaksin tersebut boleh outweigh atau boleh melebihi consequences pengambilan vaksin tersebut, then to me, that should be considered.